we got this, because you never know, in about 5 years' time,
we're looking back on this.
They could find some sort of pill that could help you with your EDS, and
or I could have a shit hot exoskeleton. I mean, yeah, I mean, exactly. To be honest,
you could
I'm
be
open
Iron Man,
either.
Or do you know what I mean?
Could be Rusty Woman.
She well, creaks a bit, but damn it, she's kind of useful.
Exactly.
Myself into the bloody. I'm terrified of having autonomic dysautonomia.
Can you promise me now, right, that when you feel yourself going down that rabbit hole, and Nick is not here, that all you do is you pick up the phone and you go, yeah,
you'll be like, I'll be there in 10 minutes, right, and then you can actually try and maybe sign it out.
So you pinky promise me, don't go down that hole, you don't need to.
Only if you pinky promise me that.
I pinky promise you back. I'm upside down. I know it's hard.
You're a diamond.
And I know it's shit. And it sucks tote with fucking hairy manky balls.
Sweaty ones too.
Yeah.
Cheesy hairy.
Yeah, yeah. All of that. Even worse. But I'm
we can
here.
Do this, can't we?
Yeah. One day at a time, kiddo. One day at a time.
One ironic step at a time.
And I want you to know that I'm only a taxi ride away.
Thank you. I honestly can say if it makes me really appreciate how a support system makes the difference between having a day that's like distraught and having a day that's like stressful, but at least
it's bearable.
Do you know what? Fuck it. We've loved loads of days, so I've had worse days. Mm-hmm.